Keep watching if you want to know more on how medical marijuana can stop chronic pain. It is believed that up to 25 million Americans suffer from chronic pain. It impacts a person's quality of life and can cause lifelong disability. Chronic pain often comes from an injury, disease, or infection where the body never heals from, but it can also occur without a triggering event. Regular treatments include massage, physiotherapy, relaxation therapy, and alternative medicines such as acupuncture. There are also a lot of pharmaceutical painkillers available, but these often come with negative side effects. CBD is a substance found in medical marijuana. In this video, you can see the firsthand effects of a CBD lotion on a patient who suffers from chronic pain.
I work, and I'm gonna just try one of these things now because, like, I can't wait to get home. So I'm going to use this stick.
Another popular method for, especially for neuropathy, is topicals.
Lotion,
exactly.
Oh wow, that's very nice. Oh god, that feels so good. It definitely smells like kind of icy hot. Like it has this like weird cooling.
So it's been about 2 hours since I used the roll-on stick. My muscles feel so relaxed. I still have a lot of the tightness where the nerve damage is. As far as the muscles in my actual jaws and temple, oh my god, it's like no amount of physical therapy has given me relief for this long.
One study among people with chronic pain concluded that subjects who used cannabis experienced less pain, slept better, and were in a better mood. Another study concludes that medical marijuana has positive results in helping with multiple sclerosis, neuropathic pain, and chronic pain. CBD oil is a great pain relief provider. Because the THC is extracted and removed, the product is non-psychoactive, but still gives you a lot of health benefits. Want to know more about uses for medical marijuana or CBD? Visit ilovegrowingmarijuana.com. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.